1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around 10 o'clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4, if the band slows down, we'll yell for more. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight.
Hey, Fonz's log. Captain Fonzarelli speaking. Star date 10/31/11. I like being on this ship. We're headed for the planet Culo Mundo, a very uncool section of the galaxy, full of all kinds of magnetic anomalies. Luckily, my crew can really do the job of fixing the equipment, because they're the best mechanics in the galaxy. Ooh. Whoa.
Xenu's log. I'm Xenu, intergalactic warlord, ruler of the Confederacy, and I will enslave all of everything out there. What's this? It looks like that rascal Fonzarelli has caught me again. Well, bring him on screen.
What? Xenu? I've been chasing you from one end of the galaxy to the other, and now I got you.
Hey, boss, stand up.
Xenu, Oscar, you're nothing but a bureaucratic fascist dictator. Me and my crew, who happen to be the best mechanics in the galaxy, challenge you to a galactic race.
Fonzarelli, you're a punk and a greased up noob.
Hey, boss, I think there's something wrong with the...
I was talking. Don't interrupt me.
Sorry, boss.
I will race you.
Hey, sit on it, Xenu.
I want to bet money with you, Fonzie.
Hey.
I want to place wagers. If I win, I get money.
Huh?
If you win, you can do whatever you like.
Mm-mm. I'm sorry, Xenu. I can't do it.
Me.
The Fonz doesn't bet.
Money.
Nope. Can't do it.
Xenu will
bet
anyone I like.
It goes against my principles.
Whether they want to or not. I am Xenu.
Yeah, I know, I know. Hey, who's this asshole?
And we seem to have them everywhere, too. There's assholes running around all over
the
place.
It's like some kind of infestation. Alright, Dark One, how's the supercharger doing? Hey, alright. Let's go get him.
Let's go to the starting line.
Let's go get him, boss.
To race. I don't feel comfortable being next to a grease ball.
Yeah, well, I don't feel too comfortable with it either, Xenu.
Engage the warp engines.
That ought to do it. Let's take off Fon style. Warp a mundo. Now we'll catch them quick.
They're coming up close. Ram them. Now we'll win for sure.
I'll try my move. Whoa! Now for the Fonzarelli leapfrog.
Well, where are they?
Ah, hell!
get down to the death ray. It's our only hope.
Okay, boss.
You must get down, 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 down to the death ray. Down, go.
Oh, gotta go do this for the boss. Kill people, blow his shit up. Oh, yep, gotta make sure this gets done. Blow shit up. Yep, that's what I gotta do. Gotta do the death ray. Get to blow shit up.
My death ray. I'm taking you down, down, down.
I don't think that death ray is gonna do anything, down. Xenu. Brace for impact!
Yes, finally destruction! What's this? It seems that Fonzarelli has somehow survived! What? He's coming right at us! Give me my intergalactic do-rag! We must pray for all of us. The shields will hold against that no-good, greased-up bad boy.
Whoa!
Xenu.